The plan has always been as same as it was in amateur, just to be the best boxer that I can be, and that, you know, I think I've proved that I'm world class level, so I want to go for the world titles and I want to get them as quickly as I can do, but we've got to get them out of their own countries first, and that's not my job to do, that's Eddie's and Joe's. So the one we've targeted is the Greenland, the WBC. I think they're one of the most prestigious ones. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is a beautiful belt and does put me in good stead, but we've got to progress, and we want them all, if I'm deadly honest. The opportunity's there for us now, and that was always what it was. We knew once the Olympic thing was over, it was just people would get behind it and would enjoy women's boxing once they saw it at its elite level, and it's the same with professional. It's going to grow, and it's good to be a pioneer and start on that. And if, I think, you know, I don't want it to be easy. I want it to be tough, because then it means more, and if it makes it easier for the women that are coming behind me, then I'd rather it be tough. You know, I do get tweets and I do get, you know, people on social media wishing me well and saying you've inspired this, and you know, you get girls coming to the gym just to take pictures, and it's a lovely feeling, but it's not something that I thought I would ever would be, but it's an honour and a pleasure to be someone's idol and to look up to.